Hello, this is October, and this is the first year of the Gibson Veg Patch. We're just going to start digging out the plants that didn't work. Well, they did work, but they're not working anymore. And get it ready for winter, and then we'll prepare it for spring. So, there's the courgette. That's really a bit wild. That's the bean plant. That's the tabry, which yielded exactly zero tabries. Rhubarb, which did really well. Blueberries, which did mediumly well. And we have beetroot and all sorts of things in these beds here. So yeah, let's get to it. So, did for the boring bit, but this is the veg patch that we're just taking all the stuff out of. And that's been rotated and then got some lining over it so nothing tends to grow back until we're ready for it. So now, tackle that mess. Wish me the best of luck.